Ashland's a really good team. We knew that coming in. We saw it firsthand at their place. I thought they were really dialed in, ready to play. I don't think we were, and that's my fault. We were not prepared to play at the level we need to play to compete with that team. And we just, in every phase of the game, they beat us. So, honestly, as a coach, that's your fault. You know, you these kids got to be prepared. They weren't prepared. Whatever we got to do to get them prepared, we did not have them prepared to play, and that's my fault.